Elvis.
Maybe an Elvis.
I just call out Baby Elvis. He knows to land on my hand.
Sure.
People, get out your candles.
This is where dreams come true.
Baby Elvis. Everybody, call him out.
Baby Elvis.
Come out and land on my hand.
You guys are awesome.
Baby Elvis. What is that? Don't ever name Baby Elvis.
Yeah, what is Baby Elvis?
No, you said it was a baby.
He's a baby king vulture.
A vulture? You didn't tell me it was going to be a vulture, much less their king.
No, he's not a king of the vultures. He's a king vulture. You find it in South America, and he looks pretty big right now, but I promise he's already full grown. He was that big at just a few months old. Now, king vultures like him, as they get older, they change from those blackish colors, those dark grays, to beautiful, creamy whites, reds, yellows. Well, Joe, I really didn't think you'd be scared of vultures. You know what they like to eat, right?
No.
They carry.
Carry on? They eat the luggage you bring on an airplane?
Not carry on. Carrion is the rotting carcasses of animals that have died in the wild.
Okay, both things are gross.
Well, it's pretty gross, but what happens is a vulture comes along, they clean up that mess, they stop the spread of disease, so in a way, you can call vultures nature's recyclers.
Well, I recycle.
You recycle, Joe.
All my tour groups do.
Well, you know, if we all recycle more like a tour group and this adorable baby vulture, the world will be a much cleaner place, right? Oh, the cutest little walk ever. Baby Elvis, our king vulture.